this Merry Christmas greeting of mine is first of all for little folks. Because you see, I'm not so very big myself. And Christmas seems to be the one day in all the year when little folks can be happier. On ordinary days, the big folks of the world, our mothers and fathers, older sisters, brothers and teachers, seem to be a lot more important than we are. But when Christmas comes around, they forget all about the importance of being grown up and spend all their time thinking of Christmas trees and toys and gifts for us, trying to make us happy. Making us happy makes them happy too, and soon they feel young again themselves. They grow happier and happier because being young makes them forget all their supposed cares and worries. They become once again like the little children spoken of in the Bible by our best friend, the friend whose birthday we all celebrate today. You remember what he said when the children gathered around him and some grown-ups who didn't understand tried to send them away. He let everyone know that he loved the young people of the earth and that everyone had to become like a child before he could enter the kingdom of heaven. Now the kingdom of heaven, he said again, is within, right in our own hearts. And that's why Christmas is such a happy day. Because so many people are children in their hearts on Christmas. Now my Christmas wish for all of you is that you keep this Christmas spirit in your heart every day as well as today. Because the way to keep happy is to have happy thoughts, and there's no happier thought for little folks anyway than that every day is going to be Christmas.
Christmas Day, their old familiar carols play, and wild and sweet the words repeat of peace on earth, goodwill to men. I thought, now as the day had come, the belfries of all Christendom and rolled along unbroken song of peace on earth, goodwill to men. And in despair I bowed my head. There is no peace on earth, I said, for he is strong that mocks the song of peace on earth, goodwill to men. Peace on earth, goodwill.